Welcome again, dear. My auntie said we should write a story of 2,000 words that end with goodbye.
Story of 2,000 words that end with goodbye?
Yes.
Which class?
Primary 2.
Jesus! Where does she expect primary 2 to get 2,000 words?
I don't know. She says test.
$2,000 is too much.
Of that, she said we should give to our parents, let them help us and do. If not, we'll fail.
Oh, you're right. One day, as I was coming back from school, I now saw police people blowing siren. Wow, 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 wow.
Uncle Ben, wow. Okay, don't worry. Wow, 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 wow.
Then they now blow more siren. Wah 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 wah.
Then they now started to blow more siren. Wah 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 wah. Uncle Mark, let me add my own. And I saw a trailer honey. P P P.
Add more pee pee pee.
Pee pee pee.
Add po po po.
Po 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 po.
Then the police people now continued blowing siren. Wow! 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 Wow!
Then the police people now continued.
Do 5 page. Wow!
Okay. Uncle Mark, I've done plenty wah.
Then the police people now stop.
The police people now stop their car.
And dropped a police officer. And told him goodbye. That is the end of the story.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Uncle Mark, I wrote 3,000 words instead of 2,000 words.
I have also 1,001.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Ha ha ha!